Meanwhile, Tamil Nadu Chief Minister O. Panneerselvam has written to Prime Minister Modi over the arrest of 14 Indian fishermen by the Sri Lankan Navy. Panneerselvam has demanded that Sri Lanka release all apprehended fishermen and their boats. In all, 38 Indian fishermen and 78 boats are in the custody of Sri Lanka. 14 Indian fishermen were arrested by the Lankan Navy on Sunday afternoon. The fishermen belong to Rameshwaram and Jagadapatnam in Pudukkottai district. DMK Chief M. Karunanidhi has also condemned the arrest. He has demanded that political parties mount pressure on Parliament, and the arrest in international waters is unfortunate. The arrest of 14 Indian fishermen comes, remember, just days after 5 Indian fishermen on death row were released by the Sri Lankan government and repatriated to India.